Hello everyone, let's solve practice 4.3 question number 5. Find the additive inverse of the following integers. Find the additive inverse of the following integers. What is the additive inverse of minus 12? Additive inverse of minus 12 is 12. Additive inverse of minus 12 is 12. Okay, additive inverse of minus 12 is 12. Additive inverse of minus 371 plus 371 means 371. Okay, so additive inverse of minus 371 is 371. Additive inverse of minus 371 is 371. Now what is the additive inverse of 49? 49 means it is plus 49. So what is the additive inverse of 49? Minus 49. Okay. So additive inverse of
plus minus minus, so minus 2.
Okay, now see here. minus 3 minus 2 minus minus
plus
minus minus
plus.
So what we are going to do? We are going to add this number. 3 plus 2, 5. 3 plus 2, 5. And now see, both of these numbers have negative sign. See, both of them have negative sign. So for answer also negative sign. For answer also negative sign. Now compare this number. Now compare this number. See, which is greater? 1 or minus 5? Always positive integer is greater than negative integer. Yes? Always positive integer is greater than negative integer. See, 5 is negative integer. Okay, so 1 is the greater. So 1 is greater number. Let's solve question number 7. At 5 a.m, the temperature of Jalandhar city was recorded as 7 degrees Celsius. By afternoon, the temperature was 30 degrees Celsius. Find the temperature of Jalandhar in the afternoon. Okay, see, at 5 a.m, the temperature of Jalandhar city was recorded as 7 degrees Celsius. At 5 a.m. Okay, by afternoon. See how much it is recorded? 7 degrees Celsius. At 5 a.m. 7 degrees Celsius. Okay, by afternoon the temperature was 30 degrees Celsius. Was 30 degrees Celsius. Rose means it's increased. So, plus 30 degrees Celsius. Okay, if the temperature was 30 degrees Celsius. Was 30 degrees Celsius, so plus 30 degrees Celsius. So find the temperature of Jalandhar in the afternoon. So how much temperature? See, at 5 a.m. the temperature of the Jalandhar city was recorded at 7 degrees Celsius. Okay, 7 degrees Celsius. By afternoon the temperature was 30. So was 30 degrees Celsius, so plus 30 degrees Celsius. So, find the temperature of Jalandhar in the afternoon. So, find this. See, plus, plus, plus. So, 30 plus 7, 37 degrees Celsius. 37 degrees Celsius. So, the temperature in the afternoon is 37 degrees Celsius.